Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to add a secondary axis to a graph in Microsoft Excel. You might want to do this if you wish to display two dependent variables on the same graph, but with different scales. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. In Excel, let's say this is the data we wish to plot. We are going to use a combo graph for this data. First, select the data that you want to include in the graph. You can include the headings. With the data selected, go to the Insert tab at the top and then choose the combo chart icon. It is the bar chart with the scatter plot on as well. Click on this and choose the top left option. You can always change this later. To add the secondary axis, select the graph that we just added and go to the Chart Design tab. In here, click on Change Chart Type and make sure that Combo is selected on the left in the new window. At the bottom of this window, you should see all of your data series, so in our case, there are three. Time, temperature, and speed. Firstly, you can select how each of the series are displayed. For example, if you want the temperature to be a bar chart and the speed to be a scatter plot. Finally, you can use the checkbox at the end to make one of your data series the secondary axis. After choosing one, click on OK, and then you can change things like the scale and labels as you would with any other graph. And so that is how to add a secondary axis to a graph in Microsoft Excel. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Windows PC. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.